Okay, guys, so today I'm going to show you how to make a really good snack, or the way I eat cucumbers. I'm going to get a cucumber, and I cut it. Ooh, that's a big piece, though. There you go. Put it on plates. Put it on the plates. Make sure to cut a few on the plate. And your plate should look like this. Like this. And then you're going to grab black pepper, seasoned salt, and onion powder. Take the onion powder. Sprinkle it all on this one. Sprinkle it all on this one. This one. Try not to sprinkle too much. Will taste funny. This one. Sprinkle this one. Sprinkle this one. Sprinkle this one. There you go. And then take the black pepper. Sprinkle. Not too much pepper. There we go. I'll show you what it looks like. And you're gonna take the seasoned salt. Sprinkle a little. Now it should look like this.